We are in Manteca.
Right now, we are covering some boils.
Water's like going up and it can like create a hazard.
Coming out of the ground and kind of bringing up some debris along with it.
And it can like all go bad.
So what we're trying to do is prevent, you know, the boil from leaking out any water from that side of the area.
That's why we're putting up sandbags. That way it won't overflow too much, but it will still come out, but not as much.
We're building a barrier around it just to keep that water from bringing in other particles and debris. It's a lot of work. The hardest part would probably be filling up the sandbags.
Yeah, that's the hard part.
We got more sandbags.
Kind of all mental. Either shoveling or you're holding the bag, you gotta keep doing it.
The incline, passing the sandbags down.
Honestly, the physical work is really rewarding.
My crew's the best. We're all hard workers. We all work together.
Yeah, just knowing that, you know, all this work that we accomplished, you know, we did it. We're making a big impact. We do all this work to help out the area and help out our community.
Makes me happy, you know, for helping people. That's what matters.